So the answer that that second criminal got was far better than what he had expected. What we see here is something also pretty remarkable. A deathbed conversion. And the best biblical example of last minute salvation. The significance of this is the certainty that salvation is available to anyone up until they breathe their last breath. This may seem unfair to many, but in the larger picture, it gives glory to the grace and mercy of God, who desires everyone to believe in his Son and be saved. Thus, it's far more important that a person has been saved than the point in which a person gets saved. Now, there may be some who will use this story to put off repentance and faith in Christ for another time. No one should presume that they'll have plenty of time to make Jesus as their Lord and Savior. See, you may die in a sudden and unexpected manner where you won't have an opportunity to have a deathbed conversion. So doesn't it make sense that the only reasonable option is to repent and believe in Jesus Christ today? It was said that German theologian Martin Luther was observing a painting of the crucifixion of Jesus, and he was so deeply moved that he said, my God, for me,